sixth problem, for any two vectors a and b, show that 1 plus mod a square into 1 plus mod b square is equals to mod of 1 minus a dot b whole square plus mod of a plus b plus a cross b whole square. So we need to show that this LHS is equals to RHS. For showing that, let us consider RHS. So in solution, let us write, consider RHS. So 1 minus a dot b whole square plus mod of a plus b plus a cross b whole square. If we expand this, a minus b whole square, so this is a, this is b. So a minus b whole square, that formula we have to apply here. So 1 square plus b square a dot b whole square minus 2 a into b, a dot b plus, these are the two terms, a and b, a plus b whole square. So a plus b, mod of a plus b whole square plus mod of a cross b whole square plus 2 a plus b into cross a cross b. 1 square is 1 plus a dot b whole square, 2 ones are 2, 2 a dot b. Next, we need to expand this. So mod a square plus mod b square plus 2 into a dot b plus, we will write this as it is,